Hey my cookies, today we are going to be making Southwestern egg rolls and my version is pretty dang close to the ones they serve at Chili's, so let's cook. I'm going to start by heating some olive oil in my cast iron skillet, then I'm going to add in some chicken breast that I chopped up into small pieces and some diced red bell peppers. I'm going to season it with some salt, onion powder, and garlic powders, and then we're going to stir it and allow it to cook completely. Once that chicken is cooked, we're going to pour in some frozen corn and give it a little stir so that it heats up, maybe for about 3 minutes. Now I'm going to add some minced jalapenos and some finely chopped green onion. Now I'm adding some fresh cilantro, a little bit, and some black beans. They were canned and I drained them. Give all of that a good stir, and then I'm going to add in some spinach. This is frozen spinach that I have thawed and then squeezed all of the water out. Now I add in my cumin and also some chili powder. Stir it all together well. I let it heat up for another 4 to 5 minutes and then taste it and adjust the salt as needed. Then I add in my Monterey Jack cheese and just stir it until it melts. When it melts, we can turn off the heat. Chili's doesn't use egg roll wrappers, they use flour tortillas, so that's what we're going to do. I microwaved them in a paper towel for about 1 minute to soften them up so that they're easier to roll. I add about a tablespoon, maybe a tablespoon and a half of the mixture, spread it out a little bit, and then we roll it. Make sure you roll it as tightly as you can, tucking in the sides as you roll. Y'all know how to roll. Then we're going to secure it with a toothpick to make sure it doesn't come undone when we fry them. Now place them in a container or a Ziploc bag and you can either refrigerate them overnight or freeze them for 1 hour. In your deep fryer or pan, we want to heat some oil to 375 degrees. Then we're going to fry the egg rolls for about 4 to 5 minutes until they're nice and lightly browned. When that's done, drain them well on paper towels. Now we need to bake them on 350 for about 8 minutes to give them that perfect, nice, crispy, but softer texture that Chili's has. And then my cookies, you can enjoy these Southwestern egg rolls. The recipe link will be down there in the description box, along with the recipe for this delicious avocado ranch dipping sauce. Thanks so much for watching. Be sure to give me a thumbs up if you enjoyed this. I gotta eat. So until next time, be blessed.